All right, this is a normal triple threat match. So we have got Hikaru Shida, we've got Zonasu, and we have Mina Shirakawa. Honestly, if you asked me for my money, I have absolutely no fucking clue who will come out on top in this. I say that for multiple reasons. Reason number one, we watched Sayaka Takeuchi beat fucking Utami Hashishida earlier. Secondly, I couldn't tell you what anybody's stats are. I'm gonna assume that because Detractor likes to pump up some of his stats a bit, Mina's probably the strongest character here. But, yeah. I'm gonna say, probably even. Also, I will let everybody know, I did update Zones' moveset, so her finishers are actually the finishers now. Hikaru Shida with a fucking missed dropkick on that one. Oh, Mina, backdrop. Might have found a way to play Fortnite that's not the laptop. Let's go. Oh, Mina going for an early pin. Doesn't even get the one. Zones is there to break it away. Want to see a match between the lowest possible overall? That would literally be... Oh, Zones with a roll-up! That would be Sayaka Takeuchi versus somebody. You want to do that as like an after-show dark match? We'll just run the lowest. Fucking like the biggest loser. Oh shit! They're just going for pins. I think everybody knows how equal they are, so once they get a little offense in, they just want to be done and over. Shirakawa. Zones there to break it up again. Oh! Simone drop! That could be it! Ooh, doesn't get a pin off though. Could she be going up? No. Dropkick. Oh, slingshot! Mina going big. Sends Hikaru Shida into the rope, neck first. And now Zones has Mina alone. Sent up for a suplex? No, just leaves. Goes for a weapon. Interrupted though. Yeah, don't worry about getting back into playing anytime soon, though. Pumble's taking a bit of a break. And, I mean, I'm still there, but, you know. Don't, like, rack your brain or anything over trying to find solutions. I'll always be here. Ooh, Hikaru Shida's got her infamous kendo stick! Zones left her chair. Mina? Ooh. Oh, Hikaru Shida goes for a kick. Hydrate, let's go. Ooh. Kevin Dunn switches to the worst camera. Ooh, Shida going for digit manipulation. Zones is just in the back there, kind of watching. Ooh, gets kicked away. Fan cam, yeah. Ooh. Zones tossed into the ring post. Shida gets attacked. Oh, into the apron. Oh, she gets up. Into the fucking ring post again. Zones. Oh, scoop slam. It's over. Zones once again taking a second to recuperate. Goes after Mina Shirakawa. Set up for a powerbomb. Into the barricade! Oh! Neck first! Oh! It's Shida with the suicide dive! Jesus Christ! Fucking spot fest in AOL Wrestling Friday Night Fright! Ooh, Zones. with the go to hell. And now Zones set up for Samoan Driver. Samoan Drop goes for a pin. Mina's gonna be there to break it up though. Oh, Zones is pissed. And now Mina with a knee breaker. Ooh, and a dragon screw. Misses a drop kick. Oh, Sheeta has her in a headlock. It goes for it, the knee! And a kick to the thigh, Zones is back. Ooh, just in time for Lariat. Now Sheeta for the mat return. And a takedown. Ooh, palm strikes to the head of Mina Shirakawa. Ooh. Little five piece. Oh, and Zones! Oh, right in the nuts! Irish whip, Zones takedown. Now Zones going after Mina Shirakawa. Ooh. Gets slapped away. Mina! Ooh, with a DDT! Oh, and now Sheeta with a kick! And a pin! Zones is helpless on the outside. One! Ooh, Mina kicks out at one. Mina with that stardom clout. Kick to the back of Mina Shirakawa. Zones has a chair. Oh, gets knocked out of her hand, though. Mina with DDT out of the chair! Sheeta with a pin! One! Ooh, broken up by Zones. Oh, and a kick! And now Sheeta setting up. She's going up. Oh! Oh, and Mina misses two! Oh, she's still there to break up the pin, though. Their Zones is too big. They can't reach over. Ooh, Mina sending Hikaru Sheeta to the outside. Now Mina with a chair. Misses Zones. Twice. Lariat. Ooh, Hikaru Sheeta has Zones. Zones breaks away. Oh. Zones misses her chance too. Sheeta with a takedown. Palm strikes. And a pin. One, two. Mina's there to break it up. Oh, Zones is too big still. They hadn't learned a lesson last time. Oh, Zones has Mina. She's gone. Oh, misses a brainbuster. Mina goes for a takedown. Stomps the arm of Mina Shirakawa. Hikaru Shida's there though. Setting up. Another knee. Ooh. Gets her with a close punch instead. Just scratch my back with a knife? That sounds horrible. Oh, Mina reverses the takedown. Now Mina goes after Zones on the outside. Both of them miss each other. Oop, Zones has Mina. Samoan drop! Finisher to the outside, but then gets a fucking head full of chair. Zones is suddenly sleepy. Lariato! Mina working a leg. Sheeta with a knee. A kick, Mina dodges. A takedown. Oh, and a dragon screw. Ooh. Zones able to get out of that. Big boot. Zones thrown back inside by Hikaru Sheeta. Sheeta runs around to get Zones. Setting her up. Brainbuster. Nope. Zones gets out. Lariat to the back of the head. And now Mina. Uh-oh. Famouser. Sheeta's running the ropes. She loves this shit. She's going. She's still going. She's still going. Oh, she got broken up. Mina with a figure four. Hikaru Shida is in the ropes. Zone's still there to break it up, though. And now Zones! Oh, couldn't set up for the Samoan drop. Uh-oh. DDT! Zones wisely rolls out. And now Shida with the kicks. Zones playing to the crowd. Evolution is a mystery. Shida with a kick. And now Zones! Oh no! Taking a Shida breaks out Zones too! And the pin! One! Two! Zones able to break out. Hikaru Shida probably just expecting Zones. Oh, and a quick powerbomb. Expecting Zones to go down easier than Mina Shirakawa. Zones slow to get up. Mina. Oh my god. The classic Mina Shirakawa Liger Bomb. And now Zones for the suplex. Not getting the pin off though. Taunting Mina Shirakawa from the outside. Hits her with a boot. Now, a knee to the arm. Hikaru Shida going for a weapon. Zones quick to go for a pin. Two, three, Zones wins! Big green! Zones' debut match, she wins! Rigged! Yes! I rigged the computer RNG.